The Pistons aren't exactly where they want to be at this point in the season, and that goes for the upcoming All-Star game as well. Last year, they had a couple players taking part in the weekend's festivities. This year, Stan Van Gundy not holding his breath.
I think there's a lot of guys in this league deserving, but, you know, where we're sitting right now at 21 and 25, I would be very surprised if we had anybody in the All-Star game.
I think a lot of people would be.